how to identify this diode. What is part number, what is its type, and how to find datasheet. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf, and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. In last video, I shared the technique how to decode this transistor and how to test it. I received a comment from my viewer about this D31 diode. Is it possible to work out any more details of the diode? Let's see the details. It is SMD diode, but it is different than these SMDs. It is called MELF, M-E-L-F, metal electrode leadless phase. Its electrodes are metal based and it is leadless, connected with end cap. On this diode, black ribbon. To identify any diode, any SMD component, the very basic parameter, we need to determine its size code. Check its length and diameter. 3.40 millimeter. Length 3.40 millimeter and diameter 1.4 millimeter. In this MELF package, there are three types. One is MELF, Mini MELF, and LL34. When we have this length, it is called LL34 package. This black ribbon indicates cathode side. You can check this page. I will give link in the video description. MELF package length 4.9 mm, diameter 2.5 mm. If length is 3.5 mm and diameter is 1.6, that time SOD80 are Mini MELF. In our case, 3.4 mm length, 1.4 mm diameter, it is LL34. Now we can see here MELF SOD80 package, and it is also applicable to LL34. If the color band is black, the possible numbers are BAS32, BAS45, BAV105, LL4148. These are general purpose switching device with fast recovery. Black brown, that is LL4148. Now we can see black ribbon or black brown, two ribbons, that will indicate LL4148. It is normally 1N4148 diode, but it is leadless, MELF, metal electrode leadless phase. Brown green, this part number. Brown black, this part number. Red, BA682. Also, these numbers are applicable from different manufacturers. Black band will indicate general purpose switching diode. Same here, the first one, LL4148, that is also the same. Yellow switching, green Schottky, blue Zener diode. And also black color for Zener. Black band may be used for Zener diode, may be used for general purpose switching diode. So we need to analyze the circuit where it is being used. Then LL34 package is also available with three different color bands, like here black, purple, green, it is 3.6 volt, black, gray, green, 3.9 volt, brown, white, green, 4.3. in our case, black color. We will check data sheet for this one, L4148. LL4148 or LL4448. As we checked on this page, that black color will be applicable for LL4148 or LL448. These are approximately the same, with same switching speed, with same recovery time. electrical data identical with devices 1 and 4148. Absolute maximum ratings VRRM, maximum peak reverse voltage 100 volt, reverse voltage 75 volt, repetitive peak forward current 500 milliampere, forward continuous current, that is the normal working current, that is maximum 300 milliampere, average forward current 150 milliampere, 4 nanosecond recovery time, and its junction capacitance maximum 4 picofarad. So using this method we can find the data sheet of these diodes. If you think this video is informative for you, you can like it. You can share with your friends. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.